time for Zao Games voting to start? Rock, man, Rock, J. Is somebody like hacking the server? What the fuck is going on? And the whole level's like underwater? What the fuck is happening? Oh my god, this game looks like butt cheeks. What the fuck? I don't even know what I'm playing. This motherfucker, go. Don't know why I don't see anyone. It's a shame. This is some cheeky shit. How come more people don't use roofs, man? Is he dead? Fucking reload, hurry up. Okay, so I like this game. Oh my god. Crash. There's only six people per game? Are you fucking serious? Six people? You gotta be shitting me. What's a Viking doing using a fucking scar? How do you even use the grenades? What, do you just hit G? Oh shit, okay, yeah, G's it. But it just fucking yeets it right out of your inventory. No chance of planning. How have I seen nobody? Okay, or don't crouch. Are you fucking serious? How did that even get me? I'm blown away right now. This game really can't find six players. For real, why even keep your game operational if you can't find me? 5 other people. Just 5. Oh, with no long range, I'm fucked. What? Are you serious? How is that a kill? I hit him twice. What fucking ammo does this bitch take? 792 by 57? Okay, I don't know how the fuck he did that. This motherfucker actually launched himself to the roof. Let's fuck with him. I only have the Springfield now, bitch. You wanna fight? What? Feeling kinda like a hefty bitch. Okay, I don't know what the fuck this is. Like, what the fuck is this bullshit? Like, seriously, what the fuck was that? He just spawns rocks that block all the bullet. Like, what the fuck? That's so fucking stupid. There's nobody anywhere. According to the game, only 6 people play, and the rest are bots. That's no. And then you want cash? It's like $7.50. Hold up. You want $7.50 a character, and you advertise it like it's a fucking mobile game. I'll give it one more go. 5 flare guns. Are you serious? You get 5 flare guns you can shoot in the sky to summon an orbital fridge with rare weapons and valuable loot. With a sealed container that contains a flare gun with 1 flare. It's kind of like a pay to win. You can pay and get shit and summon it down into the game, and they kind of pass it off, but other players might be able to get it before you. And it takes a minute to find 5 people. You've got to be shitting me. Also, I'm not really understanding this level up system. It's just like a list. It's kind of stupid. Time for Zao Games voting to start. Rock, man, Rock, J. Is somebody like hacking the server? What the fuck is going on? And the whole level's like underwater? What the fuck is happening? Why is it displaying receive and transmit? Oh god. Well, it's good to know. None of these are hit. fuck you. Oh, but those three were just back to back to back. I've played like 10 games of this and I've never seen any of the shit that just happened in the server happen ever. Or even Rockman from the last server. What the fuck is this? And this dude's just bringing down fridges? Fuck you and your fruit. Do I go for it though? I mean, I might as well. I'm already kinda done with this fucking game. Okay. Legendary semi-auto sniper. Okay. You can just flare gun a fucking 50 cal. This game's trash. This game is 100% trash. End of story. This game is so dog shit. Well, my man's gotta get out of storm soon, so. Homie, you're gonna die. What the fuck even is this? I am so done with this game. I've played a couple games. Once they were fun. I thought I'd play it again. I thought I'd make a nice little video of maybe I die, maybe I win, but no, I've got Mr. Roid Rage and the fucking Earthbender comes out of nowhere. Missiles raining from the sky that's never happened before. And apparently you can buy flare guns now that just drop 50 cals from the sky. And fucking Thanos popped out of a fridge and tried to beat the shit out of me. No, I'm fucking done. This game is trash. Don't ever play it. Store page.